or a collective vlog. I'm currently out to eat. It's Saturday, June 3rd. And yeah, that's pretty much it. You guys are just gonna come along. We're at this pizza place in Ridge Hill, but I'll talk back to y'all after we eat or when we're walking around. Good morning, guys. It's currently the next day. It is Sunday, June 4th. And don't mind my voice because I'm a little bit sick. I don't know if I said that in the intro, but today's just going to be a chill day. I have to take my mock chemistry region exam and just practice some geometry. I was going to make a Sunday reset video, but since I don't feel good, that's going to be next Sunday I'm going to make the video. But yeah, I just woke up, so I'm about to go make breakfast. And y'all can watch me do that, and then I'm going to study before I take the mock exam. But I'll talk back to y'all after I'm done. Okay, I'm back, guys. It's a little bit later. It's like a lot later. It's 4:53 right now. I took the mock exam and boy, like I was guessing on like half of them, but I'm pretty sure I passed it. It was 3 hours long, but yeah, I don't really feel too good. But right now I'm about to clean up my room and then start working on some geometry problems because I've been relaxing for way too long. And that's pretty much it. Today is just a chill day. I wanted to fix myself up before I got on camera because before I was looking crazy, but y'all can watch me clean up my room. It's like every vlog I have to clean up my room because it just gets dirty so fast. But yeah, talk back to y'all after I'm done cleaning my room. Good morning, guys. It's the next day. Yesterday I felt like garbage. Like I still feel like garbage, but I have to suck it up and go to school since it's finals week. Like please don't mind my voice. Like I sound sick and it's early in the morning. But today I'm not really doing much, but when I come home, I am gonna do my lashes. I don't know if you guys watched my last vlog, but I have bought individuals and the glue and the remover. So I'm gonna try to do it today after school. And that's pretty much all today's part of the video is gonna be about. Cause I really don't feel good. I don't even wanna go to school. But I have to have priorities, you know? But the outfit for the day is really simple. I look washed out because of the light, but yeah, today's just a light day. I have on my essentials and just a regular black leggings. I'm gonna wear my Kurt Geiger bag, which I don't even know what shoes. But yeah. I'm not even sure if this is going to be in the video because I sound like dirt. Okay guys, so I'm finally back home. It's 3:40 and I'm about to start doing my lashes. I did them for my birthday and they came out pretty cute, but it's my first time trying new things. So the last time I did it, I used mascara, but I don't really like how the bond was. Like, it wasn't working. Like, it was just bad and I think I ran out of it. I think it's done. But I got these from the beauty supply store. I got this glue. I hope it doesn't break out my eyes or like make them irritated. And yeah, I'm just gonna go one by one and do it. I'm gonna be using my mirror and then the mirror right here to try to do it. I have my mascara now, so I have to wipe it off. I'm gonna use makeup remover and wipe off the mascara I have on now because I don't want it to build up on my lashes. But I just wanted to talk as I do my lashes because I feel like this video is kind of short. But what's it called? So for my YouTube channel, I really want to grow over the summer. I want to drop content like every week and stuff. And I want to be consistent because sometimes I start things and I don't finish them. But I need to work on being consistent. And I really want to do YouTube because it's always been something I've wanted to do since I was younger. Like, I feel like every kid dreams, or like her dreams, or like they just pretended to talk to themselves or record, be like, hey guys, welcome back to my channel. But that's something I've always done. Like, so I feel like little me would be so happy to see that I'm trying to accomplish my goals. My goal for right now is to hit like 400 or 500 by the end of the summer. We're almost at 100. And I'm only a month in, so that's pretty good. That's a lot of progress, you know. I know some people move slower, but I am thankful that my videos are reaching people and I have a lot of supportive people in my corner. Also, like, you know, congratulating me and telling me how good of a job I'm doing. So I really do appreciate the people who've, you know, always liked up or, you know, always supported me, reposted, you know. I really appreciate y'all. And I definitely want to do this for myself. It's something I've always wanted to do, but I've been too shy to do it. But yeah, I'm doing it for me. So I don't care what anyone else has to say. I'm struggling to open this. I'm just stripping it. But yeah, I got the short pack because I don't know how the long is gonna look on me. So it's small. Who's this fitting? I guess I do have to use. Look at the size difference. I guess I'm gonna use these ones on the outside and then these ones on the inner. Like a hybrid set. Ooh, I feel so fancy. But let me start because I want to be done in like less than an hour. I'm gonna put the glue on top of my makeup remover because I don't really know where else to put it. I'm gonna just put some. I don't know how much to put out, but I'm gonna do that much. This is what it looks like. I don't know. It doesn't really have to melt, but I'm gonna start before it gets. Oh, I have to clean my tweezers because they're no good. But Yeah, I'm gonna put this in time lapse so y'all can watch me do it. Okay, so I'm trying to do it and they're sticking sort of on this eye, but I literally can't get any of them on this eye, and I don't want to do this whole eye and I can't get any on this eye. And this was the same problem I was having before. I don't really know what to do, because obviously I want to do it because I told you I was going to do my lashes, but like, yep. This is a joke. I think I should just stick to mascara. This is my sign. I could cut up strips and try it, because maybe I'm just not good at putting these on. So I do have these that I bought. This is a joke. I'm gonna try to cut the strips up and I'm gonna come back to y'all, and if it don't work, then oh well. Here, I'm gonna put new glue onto this thing. And I'm gonna try with the cut up strips, and if it don't work, then like, I'm gonna just dip it in there. Oh, I think that might be too much glue. This definitely needs to dry before I put it on my eye. But yeah, we gonna try, and I'm gonna come back to y'all, and yep, just like this, I'm gonna put it on. Yeah, guys, it's just not working out for me. I don't know. I did it for my birthday, and that was it. So I definitely did waste $12. That was so sad. I was like so hyped, thinking I was gonna get it, but nope. But yeah.